tell me if you need to do. Just tell me if you need to do.
A lot of stuff has happened. Tensions are high, battles have been fought, but I think it's all coming to an end. So I want to end this. But we can't just end it like that. There has to be a lot of stuff that goes on, like big battles, big deals, big team, whatever. But that's besides the point. A lot of stuff has gone down, and that's what I'm going to explain to you during this video. So, in one of the clips in the beginning of the video, you see Out of Water's POV of him killing Nay. Basically, what happened there is Nay's computer was lagging, and apparently he just crashed or something. I think he actually did, because he left the game immediately after, but Out of Water killed him with Lixon. They got all this stuff, but boy, were they not happy. The enemy team also ended up placing bounties on Lixon and Out of Water. Out of Water did end up giving Nay his stuff back because he was definitely going to die. I'll show you in the next clip why.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man.
For those confused about that previous clip, Out of Water was in the end and he logged off just to, I don't even know what he was doing, but he logged off and then logged back into the server, and the entire enemy team, including Creeper Mad, who's a traitor now, was camping his spawn waiting to murder him. So he ended up giving them Nay stuff. A few days after Out of Water and Lixon killed Nay, I got a ping from Discord. Paper is asking for a fight, me and Lixon versus him and Nay. I didn't end up accepting it that day, but a couple days later he asked again, and then I accepted. Me and my teammates definitely knew this was a trap, because the second that I logged on, so did all of Paper's teammates. So we did the simple thing that Paper did on us. We made a stasis.
Well, probably in a few minutes. I'm here. Come on. Down. Yeah, down. No. Just follow me to the station area.
And then I logged off until they got to town and the fight commenced. Out of Water was waiting at the stasis chambers, waiting to pull me and Lixon out whenever we needed, so we were at a complete advantage in this entire fight. Even if we did get low, we could just escape.
Okay. Just tell me one. Yeah, it's fine, cause we have the things, we have the things. Okay, yeah, flashlight, okay.
Psych!
Even I'm jumpy and I'm not even the one fighting. Okay, go on. Nice. Just tell me what I need to do. Just tell me what you actually need. I need to do it, yeah. If you pop, just on me. If you pop, just on me. Cause then. Tell me if you need to dip. Just tell me if you need to dip. Oh shoot, that's the one ground. I'm waiting for the message. Be careful for them to actually decide to be leading you somewhere. Just like stay where you are, just like don't try to actually like, get led anywhere. Because if you do, there might be like a trap, you know. Oh shit, do you need some help? Okay. Tell me like if you need me to pull. Okay, it's fine. No? I'm not anywhere. Okay. Don't confuse each other. Tell me when you need me to actually play full art. Yep. Do you help? Tell me when to pull. Okay. Just tell me when. Just say pull. Like when you need to. Just tell me when to pull. Cause if your armor breaks, then we pull. I'll just pull both, by the way, because...
Well, would you look at that. There's Warps, and you know who else came with them? Set Timer and Emily. Yep, we were definitely getting jumped. I just want to say, good job. That was a good fight, but you cheated, so... GG. Also, according to paper, we would have won that fight because... If you didn't see, his helmet immediately broke. Like, right before Warps and Settimer and Emily got there.
Okay. Go.
Come. What do you mean by that?